situation in our agriculture, in particular the rice problems that we're currently having. And can you give us the situation of the agriculture and how it relates to